स्टैंडर्ड 9 सब्जेक्ट साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी लेसन नंबर 13 कार्बन एन इम्पॉर्टेंट एलिमेंट। लेट अस सी अबाउट द हाइड्रोकार्बन्स बेसिक ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स। अलोंग विद द कार्बन एलिमेंट हाइड्रोजन इज आल्सो इंक्लूडेड इन मोस्ट ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स। द कंपाउंड्स फॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम ओनली कार्बन एंड हाइड्रोजन आर कॉल्ड बेसिक ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड्स। These are also called hydrocarbons. The electronic configuration of the carbon is 2, 4. If 4 electrons are added to the second orbit of carbon, its octet becomes complete and its electronic configuration becomes stable like that of nearest inert gas neon. Therefore, the valency of the carbon is 4. However, this occurs by sharing of the electron rather than a give and take of the electron. In other words, a carbon atom can form 4 covalent bonds with other carbon atom or atoms of different element. When a carbon atom share one electron each with other hydrogen atoms and forms the 4 carbon hydrogen bonds, a methane CH4 molecule is formed. In between carbon and hydrogen, covalent bonds are takes place. Now see the property of the covalent compounds. Covalent compounds have the low melting point and boiling point. Generally, they are insoluble in water and soluble in organic solvents. They are poor conductor of the heat and electricity. Let us see saturated and unsaturated hydrocarbons. A carbon atom exhibits a characteristics property. It can form a chain of carbon atoms by forming the covalent bonds with other carbon atoms. The hydrocarbons having the only single bond between carbon atoms are called saturated hydrocarbons. For example, ethane, propane, butane, etc. Some hydrocarbons have a multiple bond between two carbon atoms. A multiple bond can be a double bond or triple bond. Hydrocarbon having at least one multiple bond are called unsaturated hydrocarbons. For example, ethene, ethyne, propene, propyne, etc. Now let us see regular fire extinguisher. A fire extinguisher contains sodium bicarbonate powder. There is also dilute sulfuric acid placed in a glass capsule. The capsule breaks on pressing the knob. And the sulfuric acid comes in contact with the sodium bicarbonate and the two react chemically to release the carbon dioxide gas which comes out. Carbon dioxide gas based fire extinguishers do not cause corrosion and are non-conductor of electricity. Therefore, these are used when electrical and electronic equipment catches fire. Carbon dioxide based fire extinguishers are used to extinguish small scale fire. It is beyond their capacity to extinguish a big fire. In modern fire extinguisher, liquid and solid carbon dioxide is filled under pressure. On reducing the pressure, it becomes gaseous and comes out forcefully through the horn-like hose pipe. Now let us see the occurrence of methane. Methane occurs in natural gas to extent of 87% and decomposition of organic matter in the absence of air produces the methane. Methane is also present in the biogas. Methane is found in the coal mines and methane is found at the surface of the marshy places. And on heating a mixture of the hydrogen and carbon monoxide gases at 300 degrees Celsius temperature, in the presence of nickel catalyst, methane gas are formed. And fractional distillation of the natural gas gives methane in the pure form. Let us see the physical properties of methane. Melting point of methane is -182.5 degrees Celsius. And boiling point is -161.5 degrees Celsius. Methane gas is a colorless gas. The density of the liquid methane is less than that of water. Methane is sparingly soluble in water and it is highly soluble in the organic solvent like gasoline, ether and alcohol. Methane is in the gaseous state at room temperature. Now let us see the chemical properties of methane. Methane is highly inflammable. It burns by reacting with the oxygen to give a bluish flame. In this reaction, it gives a 213 kilocalorie per mole of heat is given out. Methane burns completely. And chlorination. Methane and chlorine gas react with each other at the temperature of 250 degrees Celsius in the presence of ultraviolet light and to form the mainly methyl chloride and hydrogen chloride. This reaction is called chlorination of methane. Now let us see the uses of methane. Methane in the form of natural gas is used in industries such as fabric mills, paper mills, food processing industry, petrol purification. Methane is used as a domestic fuel. Methane is used for production of the organic compounds such as ethanol, methyl chloride, methylene chloride, and acetylene. Now let us see the biogas plant. In biogas plant, animal dung, dry leaves, wet garbage get decomposed by anaerobic microbes in a biogas plant. This produces the methane gas, also called biogas. Biogas is a very cheap fuel option which meets the demand for cooking gas. It is also used for production of an electricity. Biogas contain about 55% to 60% methane and the rest is the carbon dioxide. Biogas is a fuel which is convenient to use, and in addition to this, a very good manure is also produced as a side product of the process. Thank you.